We got a Chevy, we got a Ford sitting right behind him. We got a Chevy and we got a Dodge. Will it be an all Chevrolet? Will it be a mix and match? Oh, Tim's on fire. John goes up in smoke and Tim has got a fire going on down in a shutdown area. The LRS Mustang in flames down there under the body as Tim fights to get the thing safely stopped and it will climb out of the escape hatch. John takes the tire off. Tim's car blew up out there about 600 feet. 462 for the win, 182 miles an hour for Tim, but they are going to have a lot of work to do and a short time to do it. Now, I don't know if this would even be an option, but in case you're wondering, if Tim were to want to roll out a backup car, he would be allowed to do that. Tim Wilkerson actually out of the car. He's the one that picked the body up for the safety safari guys. Well, he's got on the most fire equipment, so it makes sense. Now you can see him over there up against the wall as they're going to check him out. Tim Wilkerson out of the car and walks away from the smoldering punk Hulk that used to be the LRS Ford Mustang. So Wilkerson wins it.